that they're just gonna come right through here. So yeah, I want to get them coming.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Someone listening to the game. Field 273. Anna, what's up? How's it going?
Good job, Joe.
Through the gate.
Gotcha.
Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you.
This call for change can't end here today.
we walk to this school house, there are potentially, because while much has changed in the last 7 years, too many things have happened. In the present moment, we as student athletes need to play our part in bringing our positive change. Not everyone comes from a good background. It is our duty to always be the loving hands of our families and communities. We have to do that and be there for the kids we need. Many of you are just like we are. We need change in our system of law enforcement, we need change in our communities, and we need change in our hearts. This is something that makes me think. I challenge athletes to play a bigger role in sports. That role is to give back to knowledge and acknowledging that we are role models by setting the positive example for other people. The more we give back, we will receive from our community.
What we say, what people see us through.
choose to hold myself accountable. I'm a foundation that works well. Thank you. society continues to evolve, we must evolve with everything we've done, I don't think we need to address it. And as I said, I'm in no position to judge anyone else. And I know that as far as my office is work, to serve the champions, bring the training at the highest possible level, no one is perfect, and who do you? So what do you do about this every day? And we shall go. Against systemic and about human qualities and how people have opportunity.